Very briefly joined by State Senator Kip Bateman. Kip, thanks for joining me on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning.
My pleasure, Bill. Good morning to you.
So we were talking last week about the fact that there is a beam from the World Trade Center that is sitting under a flag hidden in a firehouse on Chestnut Street. And I have to tell you, Senator, I took my son by Saturday morning, and we peered in the window, and you can see it, but it was dark and no one was there. And this is certainly not a public display. And I appreciate Roy James and the firefighters who did honor to this piece of history, this piece of the World Trade Center that is there now to honor so many that were lost. But at the same time, you know, where's the mayor? And you said you were going to reach out to Liz Lemper to try to free the beam. What happened?
I did, Bill. First of all, on the way home from Trenton yesterday, I stopped myself and looked at the beam. And it's definitely off the beaten trail. And there was nobody around. And I did the same thing. I looked through the window. And yes, it is draped in the American flag. And there is a photo, a famous photo of the three firemen erecting the flag. But I think it's a totally inappropriate location. And I called the mayor, and you know, she told me a lot of what she told you last week. Mm-hmm. That, you know, it's somewhat complicated. They're looking at doing an addition, maybe a renovation, but I think it should be out in the public. And I called her back after I saw it yesterday, but I haven't heard back from her. I think it should be over by the municipal complex. And I know they looked at a couple locations, including the Princeton Battlefield and the corner of Nassau Street. They may not have been appropriate, but I think it should be in full display. I mean, we should be proud. We should remember the firemen, and they gave their lives. So I'm going to continue to work, Bill, with the mayor, and I volunteered to go on a committee. We really need to find a better location.
Yeah, you mentioned the municipal building, and you know that area well, and as do I. And there's a plaza right in front. It's all open. How is the beam not right there?
I agree. It should be in plain view. I agree. And, you know, they have them around the state. In Somerville, they have it right at the corner of Main Street and High Street. And, you know, I think, or Bridge Street, we should have it in front of the complex. So I'm going to continue, Bill. I know it's important to you. I think it's important. So I'm going to continue to work with the mayor and the Princeton Borough to find a better location.
And what can I do to help? What can our listeners do to help? What do you think is the next step?
Well, I think they should reach out for the mayor, either email or letters. I also had my staff look at any state funding, and unfortunately we came up short so far. But, you know, we may need to raise some money, but I have no problem helping.
History that is there to honor the fallen heroes from 9/11 is sitting tucked away on a small firehouse on Chestnut Street. It's a disgrace. It needs to be exposed, and we're going to keep putting pressure on Mayor Liz Lemper for sure. And I really, really appreciate all your efforts.
I appreciate your efforts, Bill, and we're going to continue to work together. Thank you.
Okay.
Have a great day.
Yeah, you too. Thanks, Kip. Okay, that's Senator Kip Bateman. He represents New Jersey's 16th district in the legislature, which includes Princeton. And he and I spoke, I guess it was Friday, when I was talking about this whole idea of free the beam. I'm going to use that hashtag, and I'm going to put up some contact information for Mayor Liz Lempert. So if you are a concerned citizen and believe it is time to free the beam, let the mayor know. And whether you're from Princeton or the surrounding area, or, you know, the idea here is that it's time the politicians hear from us. Kip Bateman heard from us and he acted. And I applaud his courage because, you know, it's not easy for one politician to kind of shine the light on another politician. So that in this day and age, that takes courage. And I appreciate his efforts. So we are going to continue on this crusade to free the beam. But the firehouse, if you want to go see it, the beam is in the first bay of the firehouse on Chestnut Street. So if you're coming down Nassau Street, there's a light at Chestnut Street. If you're coming down and you're going north on 206, or I'm sorry, north on 27, you make a left. So it's right in the center of town. You would never know there is a piece of the World Trade Center covered in a flag hidden away in this firehouse. So I encourage you to go see it. I am going to tweet out a picture. I took a picture peering through the window. I'm going to tweet that out later. And we're going to continue this discussion. Remember, free the beam.